myself, and I only had like one thought process, and I was like, well, we gotta like get something out of it. And it's not true. And like when I started here, I was very, I guess, aggressive. And not tell anybody anything, just, I was aggressive, I guess, and I had gotten through some things. Changed the way I thought, and then when I got here, I changed a lot because I realized a lot of things were wrong with me. Not wrong with me, but like I needed to make myself better to change the world the way I wanted to change the world. When I started, I didn't think that, because I don't know, I had a lot of things blocking me. Like, I thought that the streets were like everything, and that's what would get me out of everything, but it's not true. Reality, that's where I was ended up in jail or worse, because of the drug addiction.